You should be like a rocky promontory against which the restless surf continually pounds.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away. A tide that is taking me under.
I don't know, this place is just sand. I cannot have you back.
And I want to pull a fucking idiot with my own two hands!
You are a child.
Listen to me very carefully. You are, all of you. Stop! This whole crew, as of right now, finished!
And if you strike him again, my father will know you did so after I made this clear to you.
As you say, no have mine.
Here we go!
And a woman who has learned the most important of lessons. Never let anyone stand in between you and your ambitions.
They put you in these. They don't mean to let you go.
You left me here because I wasn't your son.
Yes.
May I suggest?
In another time, in another place, they would call me a queen.
It stands fast while the churning sea is lulled to sleep at its feet.
Give me that name!
I'm telling you, the situation is potentially about to get entirely out of hand. You're fucking hearing me.
Anne is nearly dead and the governor is sitting in Nassau in my fucking chair, victorious.
Is that not the truth? The Queen has been fighting the whole goddamn world since the day she was born.
There will be no pirate king here.
He killed my friend. How did you know that?
Fire!
If you believe what you will, but it was neither I nor the Spanish raider who killed your wife.
My lord.
That you did.
It wasn't supposed to end like this.
I want to see this whole goddamn city, this city that you purchased with our misery, burned.
You do.
You're goddamn right I do.
You will have given them a mouthful to make them.
No word would be the last word for this place.
Perhaps say instead, how lucky I am that I am not broken by what has happened.
I tried to save us.